Last week, in a segment we call the Movie Minute, Jimmy gave an unfavorable review to the movie Meet the Parents, starring Ben Stiller and Robert De Niro.
I did, that's right, and I'm going to stand by my review.
Oh, yeah? Okay, mm-hmm. You do? Okay. Good, because here with a review of Jimmy's review is Robert De Niro.
Thank you. Thank you, Tina. So, what did you say about my movie?
I just said that, it's basically, it's you just saying, you're gonna meet me, you're gonna meet, meet the parents, I'm gonna meet me, you're gonna meet, meet me.
That's not what I do.
Yes, you do.
That's not what I do.
Yes, you do. Do that.
Jimmy, I said, that's not what I do. That's not what I do.
A little bit. That's what you do. A little bit. A little bit, Tina?
You are on your own.
I thought that maybe...
You think too much. So you're gonna meet me? Is that what I do?
No, sir, that's not what you do.
Well, that's the news. I'm Tina Fey.
And I'm Jimmy Fallon.